We live in an age of discovery, and we're constantly pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Our species has achieved so much already, but there's still plenty more to look forward to. This is Unveiled, and today we're taking a closer look at six scientific breakthroughs predicted to happen during your lifetime. Do you need the big questions answered? Are you constantly curious? Then why not subscribe to Unveiled for more clips like this one, and ring the bell for more thought-provoking content. In the history of science, some breakthroughs have been expected while others have come as a surprise. The detection of gravitational waves in 2015, for example, wasn't exactly shocking because Einstein had already theorized them around 100 years beforehand. On the other hand, one of the greatest discoveries in medicine, that of penicillin, was a total accident. As such, there will undoubtedly be developments that no one could have anticipated, even in the near future. But there are also some that we are quietly expecting to arrive over the horizon. In 2013, researchers proved the existence of the elusive God particle, the Higgs boson, but now we're already on the trail of something else. Today, physicists are searching for another potentially pivotal particle, or class of particles, the axion. It was first theorized in 1977 by the physicist Frank Wilczek, but seeing as it doesn't regularly interact with other surrounding matter, the axion is, by nature, extremely difficult to capture. If we were to find and prove an axion, though, it's said that it could single-handedly answer many wider conundrums in physics. It could explain the properties of quarks, provide a structure for matter and antimatter in the universe, and it could even be a candidate for the ever-elusive dark matter. What's exciting, then, is that it's predicted that we are close to discovering the axion. A number of major and promising initiatives are already underway, including the Axion Dark Matter Experiment at the University of Washington and the CERN Axion Solar Telescope. Dr. Wilczek himself reportedly foresees their discovery happening in the next decade. But of course, some breakthroughs happen not through outright discovery, but more simply by accomplishing something never seen before. Here, we're talking about space travel. For all of history, humanity has lived on Earth, but that really might change over the next few years. Most major space agencies and an increasing number of private firms have now undergone research to figure out precisely how to make other planets habitable for humanity. From SpaceX to NASA to the CNSA in China, there are various targets as to when we'll first reach Mars, for instance, with some claiming as soon as by the end of the 2020s. Exactly how to terraform another planet is still being debated, but the presence of water is always key. There are a number of ideas as to how we might get water to where we need it, including the placement of giant space mirrors to reflect sunlight and melt another world's frozen poles, and/or the deliberate redirection of water-carrying asteroids by us to deliver what we need. Some plans are more outlandish than others, and there's certainly a lot that still needs to be solved, but at the very least, reliable water in space could soon be a reality. And from there, perhaps it isn't so far-fetched to suggest that humans will be living on the likes of Mars by 2050, as various figures, including Elon Musk, have suggested. It's not all about transportation of goods to other worlds, though. On Earth, there are currently four main methods of transit in use: by truck, train, ship, or plane. Today, if you order a package, it will arrive at your doorstep using at least one of those methods, but maybe not for much longer. A proposed fifth mode of transport called Pipenet is currently in the pipe. It hopes to establish what's being branded a physical internet. Pipenet is a proposed globally connected system of depressurized pipes with frictionless engines to allow goods to be transported through them, all over the world, at speeds topping 900 miles per hour. If it can be built and it works, then it should require dramatically less energy and cost per shipment. And it isn't only science fiction either. Professor Franco Catana of the University of Perugia, where the pipeline project was started, sees it being installed sometime within the next century. The pipes will likely be built along other major infrastructures that already exist, such as highways and railroads, building on top of what's already there, but also systematically changing how society works. Similarly, huge changes are predicted in the field of medicine as well, and none more so than the eradication of the flu. The flu, or influenza, has relentlessly spread through humanity for at least 3,000 years. Most recently, in America, between the years 2010 and 2020, it infected up to 41 million people annually, and it kills between 12,000 and 52,000 people per year, According to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, it therefore places a massive health and economic burden on society. For now, we have annual flu shots to tackle the current dominant strain, but they can sometimes prove ineffective against other strains, meaning that today's flu strategy is fallible. The holy grail here is a universal vaccine, and developers have come close a number of times. But soon, we might finally have success. Experiments with animals have now shown in some cases that a universal vaccine candidate can outperform the seasonal variants. And in 2021, there were reports of human clinical trials taking place. It's thought that a full flu shot could be available within the next decade, if all goes well, meaning we'll finally have beaten one of our oldest and widest spread foes. As breakthroughs go, that's exciting, and yet it could well be overshadowed by the end of aging. Humans have long dreamed of finding a way to slow down or even stop aging completely. Variations on the Fountain of Youth appear throughout legend and folklore. But now, we're really trying to turn it into a reality. Reverse aging projects are extremely well-funded nowadays, with the world's very richest, like Jeff Bezos, reportedly investing in them. One way scientists hope to succeed is via cellular reprogramming. Broadly, this would allow cells to become other cells, and has before been called a potential elixir of life. Compared to the flu vaccine, we are still at an earlier stage, but some experiments, again on animals, have already shown promise, with it reportedly now possible for scientists to add another 3 months to the lifespan of a mouse, which equates to about 10 years when scaled up to a human. Presently, it's an issue that divides the scientific community. Some doubt that it's possible, while others remain determined that it is. The biologist Andrew Steele has gone so far as to predict a pill to elongate life, which he claims could be ready in just the next 10 years. And of course, even if that pill couldn't cure aging completely, it might enable us to live long enough to see that happen just a little further down the line. But finally, and to fall in line with so many projections for the future of our species, we move from body to machine. Artificial intelligence. Robotics has already made so many aspects of our everyday lives easier and quicker. But analysts say that there's a lot more to come. For example, machines capable of instantly and accurately translating languages are expected again within the next 10 years. Brain augmentation is also in the works in the hopes of elevating our natural brain power via AI. Elon Musk's proposed Neuralink technology is reportedly into human trials and could be a major step forward. Quantum computing has experienced an explosion of growth recently and may pave the way for AI to think more like humans and for humans to gain more knowledge than ever before. But still, we really might fall short of the robots themselves eventually. The fabled AI singularity is looming on the horizon, and we could be inescapably heading towards it, according to some. When AI becomes truly self-aware, what's next for us, the lowly humans that built it? Google's Ray Kurzweil has predicted the singularity arriving sometime in the next 30 years. As to how exactly that will change the world, no one's quite sure, but it will be massive. Clearly, from AI to space travel, from particle physics to our own biology, there are plenty of challenges that lay ahead. And with various perils, including climate change and nuclear war, threatening in the background, it's difficult to say with certainty what will unfold. But nevertheless, those are six scientific breakthroughs predicted to happen during your lifetime. What do you think? Is there anything we missed? Let us know in the comments, check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.